Alright, what's going on, guys? It's kind of a weird spot to start the video. I'm actually at the post office because I had to pick up massive Gymshark package because I missed the delivery guy like usual.
You have no idea what I just came home to. So, like 2 weeks ago, I think it was, I ordered some Gymshark, you know, because Gymshark's sick. Also, I got a nice little Gymshark package yesterday. That's new drop top cutoff, I think it's called, and then just the old logo with the stringer version. So yeah, I probably want one of those today.
But anyway, got a package, gonna open it right now.
And what is this? This is the sickest thing they've ever came out with. Let me open it and I'll catch back with you guys. Does that say Onyx 2?
Yeah, what's in here is actually the Steve Cook limited edition clothing line. I'm not gonna open it right now because I wanna do it at home before the gym. So I can give you guys like a full review on.
Oh my god, guys, let me put it under the light. Look at that stitching. It's like the superhero type thing or whatever. This feels amazing. Cannot wait to use this and wear it. Let me put it on right now to show you guys how it fits.
If I can open it, because these are impossible to open. That's it. Like I said, I only have two things.
And I'm so excited right now. This is so euphoric. I'm so pumped. I've been waiting like 2 weeks for this. I ordered it the minute it came out. It came out at 4 o'clock. I was on my computer refreshing until it popped up on the page. I definitely gained like 20 pounds muscle mass as soon as I put this on. This is the most comfortable thing I've ever worn from Gymshark, and I have a lot of Gymshark.
Next question is favorite fitness brand and why? And my favorite fitness brand is obviously Gymshark. I have so much Gymshark apparel. It's literally stupid. Like, I have two drawers filled to the top. I can't even close them with just Gymshark gear. And then I have all my other fitness stuff in other drawers. But Gymshark, like I said in the first question, I've been repping them for so, so long.
Thank you.
So, as you guys just saw in the intro to this video, and if you follow me on Instagram, you would have known this already, but I am officially working with Gymshark. It's just super surreal to me that, you know, this like finally happened. As you guys like obviously know, if you've been following me for a long time, watching me for a while, and just from the footage you just watched, ever since 2017, which is like 6 years ago at this point, that getting on Gymshark and like working with Gymshark was one of the goals I set for myself and one of like those like dreams that I had that I truly never thought it would become a reality, right? Because I don't know. It was just so surreal to me. The idea of it was just so like not realistic almost, like because of how high up on my goal list and like how it's like one of like the things I've always wanted to achieve and get to. I just thought it was not gonna ever happen, but that is officially not true. Code Simone, SIMONE, is officially live on Gymshark's website. Every time I say that or tell anyone that and go to their website and put my last name in, and it works. It's just like the craziest feeling in the world. And I just wanted to thank you guys so much for the support over the years. I know I've been kind of inactive, especially on YouTube. Like, I have not filmed a YouTube video in probably like a year, honestly. And that is all going to change now. We're back to 2 to 3 videos a month. I got my spark back. I got my motivation back to create videos. And yeah, I'm having a lot of fun like filming and everything like that and just getting content again. I think I just needed to take a little mental break and just kind of focus on training and just training, because my physique is my like most important thing to work on, obviously. Like, content's always there, but the way I am is I train and then I'll take out my camera, get footage and stuff like that, unless I'm filming a YouTube video, obviously. Like, I don't like to film everything. It takes away from my workout. But yeah, I'm not going to go on that tangent and ramble. I just want to keep this short and sweet and just thank you guys again for all the support. Make sure you like the video, comment for the algorithm. And if you guys ever purchase from Gymshark's website, use code Simone, SIMONE. I'll throw it up right here now. And it's also in the description of this video and on my Instagram in my bio. But yeah, so expect a lot of content, and I hope you guys are ready to go on this journey with me, because yeah, it's just still so surreal to me. But thank you guys so much once again for everything. I just like feel like the biggest goal and like everything I worked for like just came true and finally happened, and I'm still trying to wrap my head around it truly, because I just can't believe I'm like in this position that I'm in right now and am officially a part of Gymshark. Like, I know I sound like a little kid right now, but like it is like a really big deal for me, and a lot of you guys know obviously too. Like, Gymshark is the OG of the industry. Gymshark's the best company of the industry and always will be, has the highest level of like respect throughout the industry and the best clothes, especially now with like all the new stuff that's coming out. Speaking of that, by the time you guys are watching this on the Gymshark app, right, I'm going to link it in the description. You just got to download the app. It just like makes it easier to shop and stuff like that. David, his collection is officially dropping. I currently have the cargos on right now, and I promise you guys, they are the most versatile, like the best cargos ever. They are like a really durable denim type material, but I just trained. I'm in the parking lot of Attilus right now where it all started. But yeah, I like training them. I wear them like throughout the day and everything like that. So if you guys do want to pick up anything from David Lade's collection, it is a limited collection. It's not going to be out forever. Once it's gone, it's gone forever. So you could shop with the app, link in the description, code Simone at checkout. And if you do ever buy anything from Gymshark from now and on and you use my code, please DM me on Instagram or comment on this video or just tag me in your stories or something like that, because I truly want to be able to thank you guys one-on-one and just really interact with you guys as much as I can, because that is like always my goal, is to always be as present and to try and like answer. I answer every DM that I get, because without you guys supporting me, none of this would be possible. So I'm going to end this clip. I'm going to end this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like, comment, and yeah, guys, code Simone on Gymshark. Thank you for everything, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.